give me just a minute to do like one or two things. Give me just a few minutes to do one or two things. Okay. Saying, did I close my chat accident? I guess I did. Hold on. How long did it take you for last time I wasn't here? The problem with what happened last time is we had a very volatile mode called B mode, where you had to, basically you couldn't use any of your weapons for things. Bees were repurposed to take care of everything. And it just got to a point where it was just really obnoxious, and it just prevented me from wanting to finish the game, so I actually forfeited pretty late into the scene and stopped playing. That's pretty much what happened last time. But this is not about Link to the Past. This is about Wario's Woods. And getting through the rest of this. Let me save here, just in case. So I think we have level 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. We have 5 levels left. I think that we also saved it here, too. Yep, okay. Let's do this. Now, I think I remember last time, we didn't even get any of, like, the special monster clears yet, so we could have that bunch of those here. Crap. I had, like, a good thing for a second, just... Okay, that was too slow. Let's try this again. I was also trying to get my, like... Because I took my glasses off, because I'm leaning a bit closer, so I'm trying to, like... Damn it, Wario! Cool. That was actually kind of good. Red bomb would be really nice right about now. Thank you. Not a red crystal, though. I didn't mean to do that.
Cool.
Sweet. Okay, this is pretty good. I just need to calm down. Got it!
Sweet.
Woo! Okay. Four more levels. Gonna save state. Okay, this is gonna be tricky. I did not want to do that. Okay, nice. Two levels done, three more to go. Okay. Here we go, these are the doubles. Honestly, this might not be too bad. I say that, but then I forgot the... I need a second yellow. Okay, I messed this up. Let me try this again. I do like that start. I just need to not use my other yellow so soon. Thank you. perfect. Damn it. Okay, that is a good strat. I just need to be a little more decisive. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, damn. That was a bad start in terms of where that bomb fell. Not what I wanted to happen. Rage. Man, this is really hard. I mean, I messed up kind of anyway, but... This didn't work. Man, I keep messing that up. I have a great start for this, but it's... but didn't really work the way I wanted it to.
Cool.
Okay, that brought the pressure down a little bit.
Cool.
Damn it! Okay, good. These double guys are like jerks. Green.
Cool.
Well, that kind of helps, I guess. Yes. Okay. Okay. Calm down. No!
Cool.
Okay. I think that saved me just barely. Okay. Two more. Okay, these are the diagonals. Okay, I need teal. No, I don't. So close. So I need to do like some combos here, I think. Perfect. Okay, this is what I need to do. Judge the combo there. Get the pink one here.
Cool.
Nice, that was good.
Cool.
Nice. Well, hold on a minute. This one might actually be a lot easier than what I've been giving it credit. I say that, but I'm messing it up now. Shoot. Why'd I do that? I had something going there, but then I just messed it up. Okay, let me do what I did before. So do that. Yellow, whatever. Blue.
Cool.
Nice. This feels pretty good, though. And if we have a couple of things coming down, that's fine. Okay, green. Oh my god, I don't know what to do. Crap. Damn it. Ugh, I thought I actually had something going there. The problem is I couldn't get rid of that green diamond fast enough. I had that, like, on my board for a while. But I just couldn't capitalize on that, really. Damn it. This is hard. Green. Oh, not one of you guys. Casanova, thank you for doing that. Oh, that ended up being a lot better than I thought it would. Okay. Yes. Pink. Okay, pink is gone. Okay. That was really good. If I finish this, it's gonna be because of this attempt. But hold on, it's not over yet. No! Come on! Look at how close I was. Damn. It's just so hard to move fast in this game. Oh, baby. Yeah, that's what I needed. I need a white something. Man, I'm not liking this, though.
Cool.
Okay. Damn it. I'm getting some good things going, it's just... when Wario comes, it just messes everything up. And like, I get that's the point, but... it doesn't make it any less annoying.
Cool.
What was it? Oh, you. Ah! Man.
Thank you.
I don't know what I messed up here, but I messed up something that I didn't normally do. I am noticing that, yeah, that whenever the thwomp, like, these diagonal matches do also give the thwomp some leeway. So I need to kind of maybe use that to my advantage a bit. It's just so hard because I can't react this fast. I just want to get all of this done.
Cool.
Okay, that's good. Two levels away from being done. Just give me a breakthrough on one of these and I'll be fine. Actually, hold on. That's another gem.
Cool.
Nice, nice, nice.
Thank you.
Come on. I had, like, only three... No, I had four colors. Damn it.
Cool.
Okay, that's good. I should have done that. I don't know what to do with this one. It's just there's too many things to keep track of. And some colors that look too similar, which also doesn't help. Okay, put this here, get rid of that. Put this here. This here, and here for this next one.
Cool.
I love how I, like, had a good thing going, and all of a sudden, just one Wario just killed me. Oh, man. I need to remember, because I can probably do something right here. I got Wario'd. Pretty much. Okay, that got rid of that color. I know it didn't. Still have a bomb. That's the main thing that keeps throwing me off, is that...
Cool.
let me finish that thought in a minute. Still probably not gonna finish that thought.
Cool.
That kinda helps. I hate not grabbing the right one. I just lost this one now because I grabbed that one accidentally. Can I have Mila's turn wheel or something? Like, no! Come on! I'm so freaking close! God. I had a really good setup there, but I kept putting it on the one spot where it... My God. Get a frickin' job, Wario. Oh my God, I want to do this setup now. Like, I almost want to keep restarting until I get this set up. It's probably not even going to amount to anything. Was that worth it? I don't even know. I kinda got lucky there, not gonna lie. Set up, and then I end up missing it again. Through this last two levels, please. I don't think this is asking for much. I just did that when I've been doing something completely different these last few times. Care what Wario thinks. It's gonna end whether he likes it or not. So he might as well just give up now.
Cool.
I'm gonna do something else, actually. Actually, you know what? Oh, hold on. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna get that. Start. My god, I am not liking this. I'm so close. I only have, like, two colored of the virus things and then a third color. But, like, I'm just so paranoid that I, like, almost want to do a save state right here. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna make a save state, but I want to see if I can still salvage this without needing to restart. Okay, that color's gone. I hate that I have to do this. Seriously, I am so mad at myself. I should not have had to do this. You know what? Even if it's tainted, I don't care at this point. I cheated on that one, but I don't care. I just wanted to be done with that one finally, especially when I got to the, literally, like, the last two colors, like, twice. Ugh, man. I don't think I would have beaten this game without save states anyway. It's just too luck-based, and... You know, Aaron told me about this one. You have to, like, kick your way out of this one, which is kind of interesting. But of course... it's still tricky. Man, this is kind of luck-based. More than the other rest of the game already was, anyway. Yeah, honestly, I would have been fine with stopping at, like, level 30, or maybe even level 35. But, yeah, getting to the very end, knock here is not good, or Malquire. But yeah, Aaron told me about this one. Bye. Man, this is rough. I don't even know where to start with this one. This is the last level, though, so that's... Okay, first one is blue. Maybe I can, like, do this, kick, do this. Maybe I can get a line of pinks. How have you been? How's life treated you after the Super 16? Hope things have been well. Oh man. Okay, so it starts with the blue. Green, perfect. Okay, green. I love how I'm just doing pause strats now. Pretty good in two separate tournaments. You won our swordless and DWR standard. Oh wow. Someone's been busy. Best of luck to you in those tournaments. Was nice, but man, I need to really come up with a strategy to get out of here. So, okay, we got blue. Blue, then green. Get a good one. White, that could be good. Just need a way to get to it. No, Wario. Ah! Damn it. Just completely backwards from what I wanted. Ugh. I don't even care that I'm using save state, because if I run out of lives, all that's gonna happen is I'm gonna have to redo everything. Like, not everything, but, like, the last five levels. And I just don't think there's any value in that at this point. So, I'm not even gonna humor the game in doing that. Wario just does too much. Like, there was nothing I could have done right there. Hey, Jalen Productions. How about you, Slim? Anything new? Not really. Just been doing my thing, playing games. Haven't really gotten into anything too extraordinary as of late. Okay, I need to get some diagonal matches. I think that's like the one thing that could help. I need to focus on doing diagonal matches when Wario. That will definitely be like, when Wario comes, focus on the diagonal matches, because those are the only things that'll kinda calm him down. Do anything because they've been giving me lots of bad ones here. Oh my god. Yeah, I just went ahead and restarted because I did not think I'd be able to do much beyond that. Oh, I'm dumb. I was looking at the wrong blue. Okay. That's good. Start there. Fine too. Wait, what am I doing? See, that'll slow him down a little bit. Not much, mind you, but... I can survive the first Wario, which, I know, easier said than done. Thank you. My god. I'm trying to think of, like, what would be a good four match early on, but there's just not a lot of room to plan that out. Okay, so I can get maybe some pinks. Oh. I don't know what to do. Like, this is ridiculous. This is so ridiculous that, like... I don't want to have to pause every single time. And see, like, that already screws it up. I don't see any way to get out of this now. Actually, hold on. Maybe there is. Almost. Well, I don't know if that'll help. I mean, it's a five combo, but... I don't know what to do. Because a five combo would be nice, but like... It doesn't necessarily mean that the rest of the layout's gonna be just... magic everything else. Problem, Wario's back, and I don't really have a good layout. So even if I make it through, like, a couple of matches, I'm just gonna get killed at Wario no matter what. So I need to find a way to get some combos or something. Combos and chains. But it's just so hard, because there's just so much crap you have to deal with. Okay, that was good. I didn't intend to do that, but... perfect. No, never mind. Thank you. Oh, baby, that was good. This could be it.
Cool.
Oh, that was nice. Hold on. Yeah! Oh. I'm saving a state right here. Just remember this moment at all times. Oh my god. Wario's Woods is finally at peace. The monsters have awakened from that nightmare that Wario inspired. Now all creatures live together peacefully in the forest. Oh boy, it starts over. I don't care. I'm done. Thank you so much, Cass, for the 3 gift subs. Really appreciate it. Yeah, I got a really, really good run. I got so lucky. Oh, man. I'm looking at something. I think 100 is supposed to be the final round. I mean, it looked like there was another round associated with it, but I'm pretty sure I heard before that it just repeats. I think I looked at this before. I'm just gonna check a TAS. Sorry for the loud noises there. Yeah, they consider level 99 to be the last level in like a speedrun, so I'm guessing 100 is just, again, the looping nature of it to see how far you can go beyond. But I don't think they actually continue beyond here. Ah. So the only thing I have left is the time race, but I think these are just high score things. So So I don't think these really matter too much. Just to kind of do this really quick. Looks like there's like different exercises though. Wario. Yeah, I'm just gonna do this very quick because this seems pretty harmless enough. Okay, so yeah, these are just, I'm guessing, just time records, so. Maybe I'll do these on my spare time, but I think that's pretty much the gist of them. I'm not gonna really worry about showcasing all of these. So. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave it at that. Let me see how hard they get, though. I'm actually kind of curious. Hold on. Wait. Oh, you get medals? Damn it. This is definitely something I don't want to keep investing my time in. I just want to see how hard it gets. Eh, doesn't look too bad, honestly. But yeah, I might just do this on my spare time. I don't think I'm going to do any more Wario Wood streams. Maybe if I see there is a reason to come back, maybe I'll do another session, but I don't think I'm going to worry about it. I'm going to scratch it off my backlog for now. But, yeah. There we go, guys. That was Wario's Woods, one of the three games from Super 16 that I actually kind of scratched off my backlog. I guess four if you count Pitfall, but I guess with Pitfall you have like a 100% category. Maybe someday I'll do that, but not anytime soon. Pitfall was not one of my favorite games, but since there are infinite continues, it may not be a terrible thing to try, but I'm looking forward to the future right now. I'm not going to worry about it. But, yeah, that was Wario's Woods. Oh, man, those last levels sucked. Those levels were so freaking hard, but, you know, I'm happy that we're done. I'm happy that we're done with it. So, like I said, I'm gonna not stream tomorrow. I'm taking a break. Get prepared for Wind Waker the next week. As usual, I'll be streaming Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker HD from Monday through Thursday, 1 p.m. to 4 p.m. every single day. Probably will not get through the game this week, but I'll at least be in striking distance for the following week. So, come by if you want to check that out. Next Friday, obviously, Mario Party 8, if you want to vote for what board we'll be playing. I love how Cass did the pull command before I did, and Nightbot also did the automatic, like, timer post before I did. So we just got, like, technically three triggers of the pull command right there. That's funny. So that's what I'm going to be doing on next Friday at 2 p.m. Next weekend on Saturday, obviously, I'll be doing the weekly async for Link of the Past Randomizer. If there's anything else I feel like doing, I might do it also on Saturday, but again, that remains to be seen and also depends on how crazy the seeding question will be. But that's pretty much what I'm doing there. And Wednesday night, me and Odin, I think we did talk about going live on Stat Game Marathon, so Wednesday evening that will also happen. I don't know what exactly we're doing yet. We talked about a few things, but we'll definitely do something on Wednesday. And yeah, I think that's going to be pretty much it. So let's see who is streaming right now. We have a couple of people streaming. We have Some Call Me Johnny. He's playing Metroid Prime Federation Force, but I think he's doing a sub-only stream. Let me verify that. Actually, it doesn't say that he is. He's got a lot of people following him. I'm going to go to someone else, someone who needs a few more viewers. Wait, let me see. Wait, hold on. Okay, yeah. I know who we're going to raid. We're going to raid... we're actually going to be raiding the person who actually won the weekly seed this week. Or the race earlier. We're going to raid Pool Float G. Looks like he's playing Mega Man Legends. I guess he's doing like a viewer incentive unlock or something, so we're going to give him a raid, actually. Let me go to his stream here. Okay, pool_float_G. Okay, so we're going to go with him. Going to do a raid message of GG pool float. find the glove, and out of the woods. So let's go hang out with Pool Float. Thank you guys once again for stopping by. We'll catch up later. And I'll see you guys on Monday for more Wind Waker. Later, folks.